Hi guys, welcome to Sherry's show. My name is Sherry and we are with...
Hi everyone, I am Shokofeh. Welcome to my kitchen.
Thank you Shokofeh for inviting us.
Thank you very much.
And we are making today...
Vanilla cake.
Vanilla cake, yes. Wow, yummy.
Thank you.
So we're going to make vanilla cake today. Don't go anywhere, we'll be right back. Okay, Shokofeh, well, thank you so much for inviting us.
Thank you very much for coming.
Well, thank you. And so we're making a vanilla cake today. What is the ingredients?
The ingredient for vanilla cake is the flour. Mm-hmm. I'm going to show you exactly how much we're putting. We have a sugar, mm-hmm. we have 3 eggs, mm-hmm. we have melted butter, mm-hmm. we have a baking powder, mm-hmm. baking soda, mm-hmm. vanilla extract, little
salt.
Piece of salt, yes, yeah. and milk.
It's like a pinch of salt, right?
Pinch of salt,
yeah.
Exactly.
Okay.
So, and we're mixing that everything together, and then I'm going step by step.
Perfect.
You.
So let's do it.
Thank you.
Okay.
Sure. So we're starting first with cracking the eggs, because mm-hmm. The best thing is that to mixing first eggs and butter together. That's okay. The best way to get the cake, vanilla cake.
And then you previously melted the butter.
Yes, I did. It's make that better if you're melting the butter to mm-hmm. warming that up, mm-hmm. because it's makes the cake much better.
Much better, of
the
course.
The ingredient yeah, gonna yeah, be much course. Better. So I run that for just a minute. Mm. And the butter is exactly 1 cup of butter.
1 cup of butter.
Yes.
And then, is that warm right now or just the...
Just a kind of, you can touch
yeah.
it.
Oh yeah, it's not that.
Yes.
Yeah.
Melted butter goes in.
So you're adding the butter right after?
Yes. Mm-hmm. And we're going to mix it again.
Okay, so the next
ingredient is sugar.
Sugar.
We need 2 cups of sugar for mm-hmm. the vanilla cake. So
I already have my tea ready for me to
enjoy that.
Thank you so much.
It's a black tea, so mm. enjoy.
So good.
So the sugar, mm-hmm. 2 cups of the sugar.
Is that 1 cup?
2 cups.
Two cups of sugar
yeah. for mm-hmm. that vanilla cake. The Persian people likes more sweet. Is it sometimes they like to have a 2.5, but I prefer 2 cups.
Two cups is enough.
Yeah.
Exactly.
You can use a brown sugar mm. if you like it, or coconut sugar. Mm. You can make a healthy way
yeah.
to do this.
I have a question for you.
Yes.
If anybody doesn't, like, if someone doesn't have the machine,
you can do hand mixer. Yes, yeah. you can use the hand mixer, or even with the regular mixer. Yeah,
yeah,
you can do that. Yes.
Okay, perfect.
We need that to mix a little bit.
So should it be puffy and creamy?
No, just like this.
Okay.
That you're getting like that consent.
I see.
Yes.
Okay.
That's good enough. Then we're going to put it, I have ready already two teaspoons of baking powder.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm putting that in.
Okay.
I have a 1 cup baking soda.
Baking soda.
It's going in.
Yeah.
1 teaspoon of the vanilla
extract,
sugar,
yeah.
yeah, or vanilla extract,
yeah.
yes, and peaches salt.
Salt,
yes. We mixing our ingredients.
Mm-hmm.
I'm putting higher.
Mm-hmm.
You see, Sherry, there is coming always on the edge of the mixer,
yeah.
so I left it up, and I'm going to put that all back in.
In, yeah.
to get all the ingredient and that together.
Mm-hmm.
So I use this scraper with it. You can use a spoon, whatever you have handy at home.
Mm-hmm. I can smell the vanilla.
Yes. It's very tasty cake. It's very
yeah.
simple to make, but it's very tasty and people
And it's
really
very easy to make too.
Yes.
Yeah.
People
it's
like
so
it.
Good for the dessert and you know, even for like, you know, you're watching a TV or you
exactly.
just want
to
have
weekend,
a snack.
Yeah,
weekend.
It's
exactly.
more healthier version than
yeah.
buying a cake.
Yeah.
So you make that self.
Or if you're going to your friend's house and just don't know what to do, so just make a cake and take it to them, right?
Exactly. Exactly. So I'm going to next to put a 1 cup of milk in there. So just slowly to mix that.
This is just a regular milk?
Regular milk, just 2% milk, yes. Yeah.
You have a beautiful home too.
Thank you very much. And thank you for coming and enjoying.
Very nicely.
Yeah, I really like to do some craft stuff and art and decoration. So I love that as part of my life.
Yeah, part of your life, yeah.
The last ingredient you're putting in the vanilla cake is the flour.
I see.
So, and for that vanilla cake, you need 3 cups of flours, purpose flours.
Okay.
You
all
can
purpose,
use a cake flour too, but I use
all purpose flour. And that's, like you said, 3 cups?
3 cups. Yes. If someone want to make it for bigger parties or anything, they can double the recipe.
Of course, But this is like served for six, seven people, or?
Yes, for 7 people is enough. Again, if you have a company on weekend and or birthdays, is very good.
Yeah, I'll put this away for you.
Thank you very much. So here I have the baking form. Yep. I did melted butter a little bit, and I did fill it up in the dish.
Yeah.
So it's ready for putting in the oven.
Uh-huh.
And the oven we're putting by baking, start 350 degrees. Starting
so you preheat your oven?
Yes, okay. Before you getting the mixer.
Perfect.
So now we are mixing that. I have that mixer. Everyone can do a different mixer. But with the KitchenAid mixer, you're mixing about 2 to 3 minutes to get that nice constant dough.
I see what you mean, yeah.
So you're seeing
it should
changing.
Be creamy looking.
Creamy looking, exactly. Yes. Mm-hmm. Creamy looking dough, so. And after it's done, you're filling that in this form and put it in the oven.
You could put it in any kind of,
I use this form because it's round and it's very easy to cut it. Mm-hmm. But you can do in any dish, in a square,
any dish that is, yes.
So you can see.
It's all done?
No, I'm just going to mix again with the...
Okay. I can see what you mean about making it creamy looking.
Yes, so it looks that's like the secret always. Just lift it up and mix everything with that together and let it down and let them mix again. Mm-hmm. That way make that cake puffing up.
Yes. So,
and you're getting good, nice, creamy, puffy vanilla cake.
Mm. Nice.
So now it's good to go. How you see?
Yeah.
Is it very creamy?
Mm-hmm.
And it's just coming with, look at that, if you lift it up, it's like creamy. So, just gonna take that away. And put that in the dish. I use my favorite spoon. I don't know exactly what do you call that. Is it a scraper? If you don't mind to move that around, then I can fill it up. My helper, thank you very much. Then move again.
I told you
this cake is very popular for the people. I'm getting order for home.
And are you really?
Yes, I did actually made some and I sent with my sister to work and her coworker all loving it and they ask for recipe and. And then they start saying, oh, you know what, if we're making it's not like yours, can you please
make it?
Make it. So I made a couple cakes for birthday. Oh, and I made for my son's birthday, second birthday.
How old is your son now?
2.5.
Oh.
2.5 years old, yes.
Beautiful.
So after you got that, I'm just cleaning the edges from the baking form.
I'll just put this aside for you.
Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. Just fixing the top.
Wow, so it should look like that. Okay,
exactly.
Perfect.
And then you're putting in the oven.
In the oven that you preheated.
I did preheated already. Mm-hmm. It's going in the oven. And you're leaving about 30 to 45 minutes to bake. You can see. And I'm testing to check with the toothpick to go in the cake to see if it's cooked bake
so everything. Do you open the oven?
No, I turn the light, I can see.
You can
you
see,
leave
so you
that, yeah.
Because it does, it just
goes down.
Dows down, I yes. see, you keep opening it up.
Yeah,
I
exactly.
see, I see, so that's the secret. You have a beautiful mountain view too.
Thank you very much,
yeah,
yes.
Yeah.
Abbotsford view.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I know that you also make other dish, so.
Yes, next time, you're welcome to come next time to my place and I will make another dish, food, Afghan food.
Wow, my goodness.
It's gonna be a surprise.
I love Afghan food, really, because
it's,
it tastes so nice and so tasty and tastes different,
yes,
so I would definitely come.
So Sherry, here's
wow.
our cake is ready after 45 minutes in the oven. It's baked and I left it on the board to
yeah.
cool off.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's cool off for the decorating.
Yeah, I can see. It looks really nice.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, it just came out really nicely. I watched the whole process.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So for the decorating, I'm using icing sugar and dry rose flowers.
Mm-hmm.
So I take a little bit of that and just decorate it like that.
Like a snowflake.
Yes. You can do any kind of decor.
Yeah.
Some people like to have a vanilla cream on it,
yeah.
or whipping cream.
Yeah.
So, and from this the roses, just you can help me if you like.
Oh, no, you can do, I can watch you. Watch and learn, right?
So just for decorating, I'm using this.
Yeah, these are eatable roses, right?
They are eatable. We are putting in our teas in Persian culture and Afghan culture. So
nice.
And
yeah.
you can eat them.
Mm-hmm. So especially
very,
in a tea.
And
really,
it's very healthy. So.
Mm. Nice.
People can do what they like with decorating. They can
do whatever
what
you
they
want.
Like.
Yeah.
So this is how I do, but.
Yeah. Nice.
I did for one order that I did, I put a strawberry on the top.
Yeah.
So with whipping cream, so. Some people like
yes.
this. So I have a dish ready for that to
uh-huh.
put it. So just lifting up. Oh, the one yep. flower fell off.
Here.
Can use another one. Maybe that one didn't go through.
There you
there
go.
Go. Now you
nice.
Can enjoy. Take a piece and enjoy that.
Wow. Here.
Thank you.
Look at that. Oh my God, look at this, you guys. It looks so beautiful.
Thank you very much.
I hope the taste is so beautiful.
Sure, you go ahead and you can, I cut for you a piece.
Thank you, small piece, and I will have it with this fancy, fancy teacup. Look at that, nice. So
I gotta get up a little bit to
yeah,
get
so
up.
Puffy and looks so spongy.
There you go.
Wow, look at that.
Enjoy.
And I serve for yourself too.
Thank you very much. So so inside the cake you see is it you can see it's everything cooked well.
Yeah, and it's very spongy too.
And this is the way inside should be looked. So enjoy, go ahead.
Oh my goodness, it looks so nice. I love it.
I hope you like it. Try it.
It's so spongy inside and a little bit of crispy outside. I like
yes.
that. Mmm. Let's see. Mmm.
Yeah, you like
mm-hmm.
it? You taste the vanilla inside?
Very nice.
That's good.
Very
I'm very
nice.
Happy. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
And surprisingly, it's not that sweet.
No, it's not so sweet. So I said, if you want to add more sugar, you can go ahead. I did 2 cups of sugar, but you can add 2.5 if you like a little more sweet. And if you want to just put a rose water
yeah.
and do just like a Persian cake. You can't add the rose water.
But I like it. It's just simple it is.
Yes.
And it's not that sweet, and it's like very good for, like, you know, after dinner or after
exactly.
lunch, you know?
That's why I think the people like it, because it's very simple and it's not too
and
sweet.
And it wasn't too hard to make.
Yeah, it was not too hard. No, yeah. Everyone can make it.
Exactly.
Yes.
Yummy.
Thank you.
Here you have it, you guys. Vanilla cake made by Shokofeh. Very easy to make.
Thank you very much for coming.
Well, thank you so much for having us. Please make it yourself and send a picture to us. We want to see how you made it. Vanilla cake made by Shokofeh.
Thank you.
Well, you guys, thank you for watching. And until next time,
cheers.
Thanks for watching, you guys. If you like this video and you want to see more, please subscribe the channel and leave a comment below. I love to read your comments.